Hello ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us again today for this new video. My name is Christelle, for those who don't know me, and I'm one of the servants of the ATC. I'm happy to have you today. So before starting my message, I have a small story to tell you. 1 week ago, I was talking with my friend, and we're talking about life, we're talking about other stuff. And then my friend asked me a question. Why are you not married? What are you waiting for? So I asked this question. Why are you asking me this kind of question? And she told me that, you know, all our friends are getting married. So I'm sick and tired to see myself like this. I want also to get married. Because sometimes I'm ashamed to see myself single like that and other people are getting married. So I asked her a question. So you want to get married because our friends are getting married? You want to get married because others are getting married? This is exactly what is happening with our generation nowadays. People are doing things because of what they see. People are doing things because of what they hear. I'm not against the fact that people are getting married every day. And I support that. But the problem is the perception that you have about marriage. Because some are getting married because of the family. Your aunties, your brothers want you to get married. And you put yourself in a relationship that you will regret after, because you want to please people, you want to please your family. There are some also are getting married because of the pressure coming from friends. As, like my friend said, all our friends are getting married and she wants to get married because she's feeling ashamed of being single when they ask her a question, what about your husband, your future husband? So she doesn't have, and she wants to get married so that she will have something to say about that. And some also are getting married because of the pressure coming from the social media. You see a beautiful picture, a video, so you want to get married because of what you saw on Instagram, on Facebook, and you want exactly the same thing to happen with you. And there are many reasons that people are getting married, but due to some pressure that they are receiving. But what I want to tell you today is, you should be careful. You should be careful about what you are seeing, about what you are seeing all around you. Because it can be also a trap. And the message that I have for you today is wrong perception. Many people have wrong perception. You don't get married because you want to please your family. You don't get married because your friends are getting married. You don't get married because all the people that are around you are getting married. And let me tell you that you don't get married because you are suffering and you want a support coming from your partner. I know a story of one lady. She was raised by a single mother and she had also a sister. They were suffering and it was difficult for her to put even the food on the table. It was difficult for them to eat. So she thought that if she get married to a rich man, she will be happy and she will help her family. And without even knowing the person, she accepted a rich man. But that person was killing people and selling organs, and he was very rich. And that person killed even the sister of that lady. And instead of her to bring happiness to the family, but she brought sadness, she brought disappointment. Why? Because she didn't even know the person. She wanted to get married because she wanted to help the family. This is the perception that she had about marriage. Instead of thinking of creating a business or something else, but she thought about marriage. And many people are deceiving themselves because of the wrong perception that they have about marriage. And let me tell you that the wrong perception leads to disappointment. The wrong perception leads to deception. And many people are being deceived because of marriage. And let me tell you that you get married because you know that you are ready. And not only you know that you're ready, and you feel that you are ready. So you get married. You don't get married because of a post that you saw on YouTube, on Facebook. So you want to also to prove to people that you can also get married. This is exactly what people are doing now. It's like a challenge. Everybody wants to get married to show off. But apart from the pictures that you are seeing on Facebook, there is also a reality behind that. It's not only pictures that you see every day about marriage. And that you should put always in your mind that marriage is not only pictures. And let me tell you that if you want to get married to prove to people that you also you can get married, when you will be suffering, Facebook will not be there. WhatsApp will not help you. Or even Instagram will not help you. So you will be dealing with your problems alone, with your partner. So this is the message that I want to address to each and every person who is feeling or who is under pressure of marriage. You want to get married because of people. You want to get married because of your family. People want you to get married. But you should know that apart from pictures, there is also a reality. And people may even dance at your wedding day. They will eat, they will be happy for you. But after that, those realities that will come after, you will be alone and you will deal with those problems alone. So be careful. This is the message that I want to address to each one of us. Those who are single or those who are under pressure of marriage, just get married at the right time when you know that you are ready. So I would like to end this message by saying that, you know, don't put pressure to yourself because of your family, because of your surrounding, because they want you to get married. You know, when you get married to a wrong person, you will suffer for your whole life. So you need time also to think about that. And you need also to be ready, because whatever you see on social media is not always the truth. And when you get married to a wrong person, you will suffer. Let me tell you that you will suffer. So think about that. And I would like you also to share this message to many people, because I believe that it will help also many people who are finding in the same situation, in the same problem. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for joining us in this wonderful moment. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment.